Strasbourg is a university town and hosts the second largest university in France with 43,000 students. It's also considered the top research institution in Europe. No surprise considering the 20 Nobel Prizes that have been awarded to University of Strasbourg alumni. And that list is pretty impressive. Johann Goethe, Albert Schweitzer, Michael Debakey, Prince Metternich, Arsene Wenger, and Luxembourg Prime Minister and likely President of the European Commission, Jean-Claude Juncker. But perhaps the most celebrated alumni of all is the great scientist Louis Pasteur. It's particularly nice for me to be here, though, because in 1970 I came to Strasbourg as an exchange student from a small town in Texas. It was my first introduction to Europe and European culture, and what a fantastic time it was. Perhaps my most fond memory, however, is the revelation that you could buy beer from vending machines for only 50 centimes. I think I'll go in and see if I can remember my way around.